In 2000, before moving to France, I read a book called The Artist's Way by Julie Cameron. It is a book designed to reveal a person's hidden artistic talents. For me, it was art. I have never taken an art class. I am fully self-taught. My mother has a love for impressionism, so in the home I was surrounded by joyful colors and fluid brush strokes. "Look at those colors together" became almost a daily mantra in our home. Whether we were speaking about clothing, art, food, nature, decoration, dance and choreography has always been a part of my life from the age of 3 years old. When I watch dance or create movement, I've always seen shapes and forms. Perhaps this is the reason I have been able to transfer my love of dance to canvas. I always paint while listening to music. Color preferences, bold brush strokes can be scary choices that come from the impulses I feel from the soul of the sounds I am hearing. Scary, you might ask? Yes, scary, for at times I fear doing something with shape and color may ruin a piece. I sometimes take risks with what my gut is telling me to test rather than what my rational mind says is safe and precise. The majority of the work here has been done since December 2014. I have been inspired by many artists. I identify with the playful and happy work of Angela Mouton in the Bird and Fruit series, Mo Welch in the 1920s series, as well as various other artists for the nudes and abstracts. My greatest influence, however, has been the work of Bordeaux artist Bourdillon Godon. I identify with the gracefulness and the ethereal evocations of nature I see in his work. Welcome to Dancing with Color. In the 1920s, garnet-lipped woman, she found her voice and speaks her truth while maintaining a sense of mystery, a dance of confidence yet restraint. Abstract. Dance is instinctual. Music guides movement. Movement guides music. Internal rhythms take form and tempos expose moods. Daily gestures like the waving hello of a hand is a little dance, a glimpse of our state of being. Improvisational movement is guided from within to make manifest our sentiments. The abstract collection allows me to freely move with color on canvas without limitations or restraint. Gold abstract. Yolk music of John Henrik guided this collection. Yolk was once a forbidden style of music, but the Sami people, retained its heritage. It is often sung in a cappella and is not defined as a song, but as an expression of the essence of something. For me, this music is primordial in nature and evokes spiritual harmony. Fruit still life represents the beautiful rigor of daily life and the importance of technique and dance. Fruit is succulent and its elements are essential to our health and well-being. This collection represents the basic elements of technique and discipline, the foundations needed in dance. Let's fly way up to the clouds, away from the maddening crowds. We can sing in the glow of a star that I know of, where lovers enjoy peace of mind. Let us leave the confusion and all this illusion behind. Just like birds of a feather, a rainbow together we'll find. Volare, oh, e cantare, oh, Birds! Joyful, colorful birds are like skipping and bouncing, making a playful dance on canvas. Their lulling voices soothe and excite a happier sense of ourselves. This is a playful collection. Each painting is a dance of joy. Sometimes the birds appear mischievous, but always in good spirits. Nudity exposes. Inhibitions become highlighted, showing our vulnerable moments, like a new dance move not yet perfected or a choreography not quite formulated. Surrendering inhibition shows our vulnerabilities while celebrating our imperfections, thus creating raw beauty.